YouTube community, it is I, Brad. Coming to you from the kitchen. Good evening! Hello! Hi! Welcome! Peterson System Pipe! You can't really see it in there, but it's in there. I'll prove it to you. See? There's tobacco in there. Pennsylvania Dutch treat. So tasty. So, really awesome tobacco. Really nice night. So, I have an offer. $25 for a tin of original Dunhill Nightcap with the painted lid. I might go for it. Made some really tasty burgers. Sorry. For some reason, having a hard time keeping this lit. There we go. Something about picking up a couple Stanwells and some Parkers this weekend. What do you think? By the way, really nice, rich cherry flavor, and it doesn't taste artificial. It just, it's nice, it's warm, and it's inviting. I'm talking about the tobacco, of course. In the background, right over there, is my amateur radio setup. And sitting on top of my amp right over there, that thing right there that I just circled, is a really nice commercial radio. Orange AD30, 2x12 cabinet. The acoustic guitar over there is my Taylor, beautiful guitar. Then that's an LTD ESP 6-string, doing a black cherry finish, really nice. Those long poles you see down on the ground, sorry about the mess. The long poles you see on the ground is actually a temporary antenna tower that I have that I can set up in my backyard. And that horn that's sitting there is actually a chase horn. Trompe de chasse, I think. Trompe de chasse. And it was built in Paris in the 1800s. And actually, the open drawer that you see over there underneath my arm, kind of waggling my finger at it, that's all my pipe tobaccos. That nice little drawer there. So that's that. Fantastic. Fantastic tobacco. And my god, these pipes. Look at that grain in that. I can't get over how beautiful these Petersons are for the price. Well, have a good evening. Oh, look what I finished today. An entire 64 fluid ounces of beer. No, I'm kidding. I didn't finish all that today. Have a good evening, folks. Enjoy and good luck.